So, we're doing an episode which is called Warning, Poisonous. And, it's like, it's meant to be like, there's like toxic dark frogs in the rainforest. I thought it would be a cool challenge because it would be a cool, interesting challenge to do. So I made one a pre-made frog, and antenna. Why do you have antenna? I seriously did not. I don't think I put. But why? Do you have to exist? Why do you have boobs now? And flip them to this game hates me for me. But this is, I'll name him. Disaster Squirrel. Disaster Squirrel. And this is Roxy. It's a pre-made frog. She's green. Green. She has full antennas. I don't know why. What is this? Oh. Okay, she has full effect, toxic body, red paws, and she has some red hand legs. And I put a stinky tail and put a scorpion tail with someone because she's like real paws and she's venomous. Infects victims with poisons when attacking. And she's hiding yellow fur. Nice! And she has yellow eyes and hiding green eyes. And no pattern. And we are in a rainforest. Yay! At least you guys have. At least Disaster Squirrel has a flippin' nimble finger. Roxic, let's see. In 2 days will be rains and heat. And that will be in 2 days. Only in 2 days. Next day. Hey, Disaster Squirrel, here you got a place. Oh, wow, they can now mate. That is wonderful. Come on, Disaster Squirrel, mate. I'm not being sarcastic at all. I forgot they won't have a child in 2 days. So let's clear the grass so no apes come and get us. Oh my god, it's ugly. It's ugly, Comey. You literally look like a rat. Look like a rat to me. At least you are somewhat useful. You have all these child. Why do you have to exist, Disaster Squirrel? Roxic. Being a Roxic. Mm-hmm. And we need those spots because we don't have any way to basically prevent the least apes what guess will eat us. Number those aren't 3 generations. And I guess there's thoughts. Here's thoughts. And you, Mr. Disaster Squall, open nuts. And try to get another flippin' baby. Oh my god, Rad, grow up. What? Because Roxic is toxic, she will shake the tree. Go over here and sit over here. And Rat will go over here because she's scared of everything. Oh my god, it's ugly. You look ugly. What in the world are you? You at least have dots. But we need black dots. Black dots. Rat, go and fetch some thing. What is gonna be? Tomorrow is gonna be a warm day. Ah, Jill, Josh, you literally scared me. Yeah, take care of your little bitch. And Disaster Squall we met. And then we'll be talking and then we'll crack nuts and then eat. And then the next day comes and then we smell nothing good. Good is nothing. There's nothing. And tomorrow will be rain. And then you will clear grass because I am toxic. And then you are run. When Ron wanted to turn his rat yellow, that is what would have happened if he would have successfully turned his rat yellow. Jesus, you scared me and get away from the ugly snout. Roxy does not approve of the snout. And Disaster Squall. You, and then Roxic will be toxic, and then we'll eat, and then you eat, and then Rat will go and get food, and then Ron will also go and get food, and then, what is your name, you just wait. See? It's Corona. it's Corona. It made me cough, so it's Corona. Let's go. Now you get fetch some food. You literally have no power, so you shall have to die of hunger. My God, you are ugly. Fetch some food. Go fetch some nuts. You are actually beautiful, Donovan. You are beautiful. Did you know that? Yes, you look like a little nut. It's golden nut. So your name is gonna be Golden Smith. Because I don't wanna talk about why I don't wanna call him a Golden Snitch. And it definitely did not happen today. Oopsies, I forgot. And then you, Corona, go away. And Disaster Squall, why didn't you? Let's smell. Do we hear anything bad? No. Do we smell of anything? No. Okay, get out, Golden Snit. Roxy, come on. And now, you're mad. And then Corona goes. And then Rat takes food. And then Ron Weasley says, there's sunshine daisies, buttermellow, turn the stupid fat that's yellow. Oh my God, Corona is big and disgusting. Golden Snit will go, and then Corona has to go over here. And what is that? Oh, that's mud. And then we eat. And then you have no collecting but little Tigron. In 2 days, don't even heat though. Okay, let's see next child. It's an ugly rat again. Golden Snit will go and say, follow the sisters. They will smell. Huh? How can you good hear so good? Wait a minute. No. Run you clear the glass and your Corona lake and you clear the grass and then run you clear the glass. You are too big. I said he's a disaster. Run, low. Run, little. Mold cheese. Blam, you left your mother. Golden Snit will be stinky and muddy. This animal has disguised with the scent of a mud. and no one go there. You only go here, not there. And Corona, you go over here and clear glass. Do you hear anything? Do you smell anything? Look, rat. Do you see that? It's beautiful. Let's go to it. Oh no, I know what's gonna happen. Wait. No! Man, do you like disaster school so much? It's a cell of heaven! Is there anything there? The golden snake is safe. Is there anything there over there? Nothing. My question is, was golden, was too stinky? No one run. You look like a moldy cheese ball to me. Molly Wolly. Your name is Molly Wolly now. And Roxick needs to have hot shield. Don't. What happened to him? What happened to him? What happened to him? Corona is this. Was that moldy cheese? I think that was moldy cheese. Yeah, that was moldy cheese. You. And second of all, disaster school. Your pattern is you. You keep passing on that beige and red. And this is double beige. But they're not good. Anywhere close to good. Then you disaster squall. Look what happened with me. Because of you, disaster squall. Corona, do you hear anything? Do you smell anything? No. It's safe. Golden snake, you go clear. No one. Kilov. Run. Roxic. Run. It's a lalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal I did not even look at the scenes. Oh no! They are gonna be sick. Sorry. I did not need to do that. And you, Kilur, and you're gonna be not moldy cheese. Molly. Wooly. Molly Wooly. This is Molly Wooly because, oh my goodness, Molly Wooly. Ooh, it's a burrito. It's a burrito. It's a burrito. Oh. Okay, let's look. Okay, nothing. Do we hear anything? Bananas. Run. Go. Clear the grass. Nothing. Look at what happened because of your disaster school. You are actually have something. Why, Molly Wooly? Will run into water while disaster squall? Will pick food because he is a disaster. Well, rat. And then, while the cheese, that literally look like cheese, especially you, Corona from the up. Look, what are you? No. Wait, what? I know you had a mama somewhere. Golden Snake, you children. Ron Weasley, you children. Corona, you're just children. Okay. Molly Wooly has had a Molly Wooly time. Disaster school is going to go back. Sorry, Molly Wooly, but I cannot help you right now. Do your kids hear anything? Clearly nothing. You do that, and then you rat pick food. And is anyone hurt? Roxik is a bit hurt. Roxik is gonna go and try. And this is the skull we got there, and then Rat will take her food, and then take it. Whoa, run, no. Has Eddie. Hey, you can actually operate Eddie. I see. Corona, you should go. Wait. No, Golden Snitch should go. Because he's the more handsome than me, than you, Corona. And then Molly Wooly we go and pick grass because it's a Molly Wooly because he had a Molly Wooly last time. and he gonna be a sick trap. And the rock stick will move head. And Molly Wallace had a very Molly Wallace time, so he will run up here because he is scared. Wow. And then Golden Snitch will go and run here and will be like, "What will you have a sick shadow?" And run. You hear nothing over here. So, here. He got you. A great place. Now, he will be a sickie. Or not a sickie. I knew it. He can be yours now. We abandon him. Disaster Squad, go away. Now. Is Lindley? Come. Golden Snitch, go. No. Yes. Is Lindley? Go. Now Roxy is going to be toxic. Na, Corona, clear this and pick this. And run, Weasley. Now you clear this. It's a literal Hillary. Now, you rat. Go over here, pick some yum yum yum. How long is it still for us to get the stinky tail? Let's see. No, that is not where stinky tails are. Big tail, female tail, big tail, scorpion tail. Oh no, that is a lot. Let's see what happened about the jockeys, Captain. Nothing. Because he thinks real bad. And you go and be snack. Because we don't want you. And because also, why you have straps? We do not want. Oh wait, I thought that you first disappeared for a second there. Oopsies, rat is hurt because of is lenly lele lele lene. Is lene 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 lene. Yet they will not have ugly face like Rat Corona and Disaster Squall and Ron Weasley. Smell nothing. Nothing. Hear nothing. Okay, we're not gonna go there. And you, Corona. Pick some berries. And you, Golden Snitch. Come over here. Not over there. Then the rock stick, beer dog stick. Don't. Now Disaster Squall, you big berries. Excuse me? How is Tunnel not dead yet? Okay, goodbye, everyone.